hour.
So, we decided to write a song about that. And this was called My Country.
It's not really about singing it to the man.